What is up, everyone? Conixis here, and welcome back to Persona 5, and as you remember last time, we're in a new town, yay! I can't really do my thing that I did with you when I circled around. This is the closest I got to it. Anyways, we're in a new town. It's called, Shibuya, I think. I don't remember. But anyways, the thing is, everybody's a dick to us. It doesn't feel like that good old Persona vibe that we usually get when you start a new Persona game, but I mean, what else am I supposed to say? It's sad, but this is the life we have now. But anyways, there's nothing for us to really do, I believe, so... Because if I try to... What was that? That ringing sound isn't coming from my cell phone. Do I go downstairs? I hear it coming from downstairs. Huh. I guess I'm going downstairs? Where is the ring? Oh, right there. Well then. Voice on the phone. Yo, it's me. Who is this? Oh, I thought it was him. I was about to say. Sheesh, you forgot my voice already? It's Sakura. I closed up shop, but I forgot to flip the sign to close. It's too much of a hassle for me to go back, so you flip the sign for me. I don't feel like it. Okay, got it. Sure. Well, I'm sure no one's gonna come, even if it says open. Thank goodness I was able to reach you. Sorry, I make it a habit not to save guys' numbers on my cell phone. Anyway, I'm glad you answered the phone over in the shop. Okay, then I'm leaving you in charge of the door sign. Okay. I guess I'm flipping it. Let's look around. Why don't we do that? There's a bunch of shops past here. That aside, I need to get up early tomorrow. I should flip the sign and head to bed. I thought I could, like, you know, go against and, like, just go exploring or something. There we go. Well, oh boy, now it's closed, but can I still leave? I mean, go to sleep, but I mean, like, what if I wanna, wait, what is it say? Bean shelf. Variety of coffee beans are lined up, a faint aroma of coffee wafts this way. Blue Mountain, Kilimanjaro, Guatemala, I think? Costa Rican. There are also a few other names I don't recognize. So, while I'm free right now, I guess I should... Oopsie. Can I... This sofa in the store has been wiped nice and clean. Well, as I'm here and nothing's happening, I gotta say that most people already probably know, but unfortunately, in Persona 5, when if you're recording or streaming or whatever, you can't go past the date 7-7. Now, I know a lot of people are like, well, that's bullshit. I mean, I know it sucks. I understand that. I guess Atlas wanted to do that to prevent spoilers, but, you know, if you don't want to get spoiled for something, don't go look up things related to it. But, you know, that's just the number one rule, if you don't want to get spoiled. Like, I avoided everything about this game, so I wouldn't get spoiled. And I turned out fine. I didn't see anything. I saw people posting things like, oh, live stream from the Japanese version and stuff like, nope, just ignoring that shit, nope. I didn't do anything. And I came out perfectly fine. Brand new to the game, and I'm happy as hell about that. Like, legitimately, if you don't want to get spoiled, then don't look up things for it. I mean, that's my suggestion, but I guess it's also because some people say they want people to go actually buy the game, and they feel if they get spoiled for it, that they won't go buy it. But I have to say, I don't believe in that necessarily. I mean, some people may be that way, but I think a lot of ways, like, when people see things, and they see things related to it, and they see, like, people playing and stuff like that, they get an interest to want to play it themselves. Like, I don't know. That's how I am sometimes, but when it's something I really want to play for myself, then I won't spoil it for myself. Anyways, look at the TV. Many were wounded in the subway derailment accident. The train scheduled is to disrupt. Oh my god, choking on air again. I gotta breathe. The train schedule is disrupted, and there is no estimate as to when train service will resume. It seems that transit problems caused by the accident will continue into tomorrow morning. It's news coverage about the derailment. It looks like it was a major accident. Yep. Oh, can I turn off the TV? Nope. Okay. Well, running up your power bill, son. Anyways, we'll new. Oh no, I know this. Oh wait, I can go to the bathroom. No, I wanted to go to the toilet. Let me go to the toilet. Can I? Oh yeah, I can actually use the bathroom. Oh boy. What should I spend my time doing? I should sleep so I'm ready for tomorrow. Yeah, I could use the bathroom. I don't know why I'm so excited about that. Let's go to sleep now. Shouldn't be anything else to do, I think, at least. Is there anything else I need to do? No, can't really do anything else from what I've looked at. So let's go to bed. I need to take the train to school. Yongen Chaya, Aoyama, Aoyama, Ichitom, or it. Chom? I don't even know transfer. Oh boy. Looks like I need to go out to Shibuya, then transfer there. More news about that subway accident. Sounds like a lot of people were hurt. I bet this will affect the timetable for tomorrow, too. It's that app again. That strange app I saw last night is back. It keeps showing up. I thought I erased it. I'm just gonna keep saying it. I should probably reboot my phone just in case. Maybe. Or we can open it and probably let all hell break loose. My eyelids are starting to get heavy. Time for sleep, and tomorrow's our first day at school! Yay! We're gonna go back to the Velvet Room or Velvet Jail? Oh, it looks like it might be changing. Yep, changing days. It is the 11th Monday! Yay, maybe school will be better. I mean, our first day was kinda crummy, but maybe today will be good. I have school starting today. Hopefully I can get there without getting lost. I don't want to be late on my first day. I should head out now. Yeah, let's go. Do I need to get a bag? Live an honest student life. Go to Shujin Academy. Okay. Oh wait, no, my bag. Oh, he grabs it himself. I'm about to say, no, I need my bag. The TV's still on! Oh, wait, no, he's here, so maybe. Oh, so you're actually going to school? Why, you think I wasn't? Here, I'll feed you. Just make sure you finish it before customers start coming in. Curry? Yeah, curry for breakfast? What's that reaction for? Just eat it. Okay, I mean, it's fine with me. I can taste complex flavors within the bold spiciness. It's time for you to go. Thanks for the meal, that was delicious. That was delicious. Thanks. Hurry over to school. You'll end up late if you get lost on the way. Yeah. Alright, thanks, mate. Oh. Oh, flip the sign outside to open for me. Why should I? We're open already? Alrighty. If anything, we're running late. Now, you better hurry on out. You're gonna be late if you get lost, country boy. Oh. I guess. Well, I don't want to be a dick and get kicked out. He is my living quarters, so I don't want to be an asshole to him. Okay, so go to Shujin Academy. How do I do that? Hello. What is it? Can I help you? Good morning. Which way is the train station? Go back out this alley and turn left. The intersection from there, you'll see a big main road. Well, you could also keep going straight through here. It can get a bit narrow, though. You should hurry on. I hear the trains are running late because of the accident yesterday. It was terrible, just terrible. Just what is going on with the world? Well, he said we can go straight through here, so let's do that. I mean, he said it gets narrow, but who cares? Oh no, that's the wrong way. This way! Let's go! Oh boy. Do-do-do. So, this is Yongen Chaya. Oh, ride the train. Oh, I'm about to say so. What do I do? Yay, I like these loading transitions. They're pretty cool. I'm in. There's so many people crammed into this tiny car. Turns out the rumor about Tokyo subways are true. And they're showing the news on the LCD screen. It seems like there are still some lingering effects of yesterday's accident. Huh. Hey, there was a girl who went to my school. She had the same uniform, it looked like. I'm finally here. Oh, look at the quadruplets. Oh, I'm out. This is ridiculous. Can you go on like this? What's happening? I guess it's nothing. Nothing good over here happens? Okay. Okay, let's see. Where am I going? Oh boy. A change to the Guzma line? Excuse me? Where do I go? This way? Can I get a bigger map or. Is that. No.
I should write something.
No, oh, you can save anywhere. That's cool. But, hi there. Looks like this store serves freshly squeezed juice. I'll give this place a try when I have the time. Where am I going? Did I have to stay and transfer, or let me look around? I mean, if I did, I would think they wouldn't let me off, like, out of that section. There's no mention of Ginsma line on that sign up there. I can't even read that sign. I should look somewhere else. A Dentoshi. Oh, they're very small, but yeah, they're up there. So I gotta look around. Oh, there's Ginsma line. Let's go. Up. So this way. Sign says they're cleaning the area right now. I should probably look for a way around. I guess this way. The jail ticket gates are just past here. I'm supposed to transfer onto Ginza line, though it looks like I'm on the wrong side. So how am I supposed to find a way around? This is the predicament. Maybe go upstairs here. Station Square. Yeah, let's try that. I don't know. Let's see. Let's look around. Where could we possibly wait? Over here, maybe? Where does this go? Underground. Let's try here. Oh, no. That's not it. There's a lot of people talking, but... Hi there. We apologize for the inconvenience during the busy time. The jail line is very off schedule today. The Ginza... Oh, God. The Ginza line, that's located in the Tekyu building. Or Tekyu building next door. Tekyu building next door. Is that Kahneman? It's Rise! Hey, it's Rise! Awesome! Look, it's Rise! And then it's Kahneman, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's Kahneman. Jesus, that's so cool. Ah, references, yay. Anyways, next door.
I can't do this.
What are you yelling about? Listen. Tragedy has fallen upon us once again. Could this puzzling accident be a coincidence? To ensure the safety of the people, countermeasures must be taken immediately. I guess. Okay, so the building next door here, the Tekyu building, he said. Let's see. The Shibuya shopping mall, so maybe up? Yeah, there we go. Let's see. I was reading that, but I guess not. Let's go. Gonna be late to school. Access way. There's an access way connecting to the commercial building up ahead, but I have no reason to go there. I thought that was the way to the line. I guess not. Maybe over here? Wait, what's that? There's an ad running on display. Let's see. So, right here then. Let's go. Gotta catch that good old transit. Do I wait or... Wow. Okay. There was no train, but... I guess I'm waiting. Where am I? I'm over in the crowd. Oh god, it's crowded. Oh boy. Let's see.
Oh man. Did it say it was going to rain today?
I don't know, did it?
Huh? It's raining outside?
It just started all of a sudden. This is why I hate the early spring.
Reminds me. Did he take an umbrella?
No.
Hmm? Who are you talking about?
Thought you didn't care about me.
Don't mind me. So, what'll it be?
One house blend, please.
The effects of yesterday's subway accident continues on today, as various lines suffer delays and...
There's been a lot of nasty accidents lately. You know, I mean the subway accident that the news is talking about.
Yeah, and I'm on a subway, aren't I? Or a train, whatever.
My coworker got caught up in it and is in the hospital now.
Jeez.
But that aside, it's kind of creepy.
No shit.
The people who caused these accidents supposedly went crazy all of a sudden. I heard that some of them suffered from nervous breakdowns during interrogation.
Oh.
Huh.
Well then. It's some freaky shit going on, man. Oh boy. How are we at or near our new school yet? Yay. Now, where do I go? This is Aoyama Ichitome. Ichome, or what? Ichitome. I don't know. It took some time, but I finally made it. Let's see. I guess we're going this way. Mm-hmm. Look at these students. Hey, guys. Here's another one of those strange accidents. This time it happened on the subway. I wonder if it weren't for a Sunday, I might have been on it.
That's really scary. How much longer do you think this sort of thing will happen?
I don't know. I am the new student. As you can see, I am a swaggy dude. God damn it, let's just go. I wonder if they're gonna have, like, the normal persona stuff, like, in knowledge, bravery, and all that stuff. Oh boy. No umbrella for me. With the DF, yep. It's big again. Let's touch it and freeze time, then we can run through the rain. What? Oh. Hey, it's that chick! Hey! Hey, how you doing? I'm just like staring hardcore, son. Why was I staring like that? Like hardcore staring. Oh god. Am I still staring? Why am I so awkward? Oh my god. I mean, she is cute. Don't get me wrong.
Good morning. You want me to give you a ride to school? You're gonna be late.
Sure. Thank you.
What about me?
Do you need a lift too?
Yeah.
Nah.
Oh. Why did I say no? Man, it's raining. Oh, why does she look depressed? Why did I take a lift, man? It's raining. As much as I love the rain. Oh, it's homie.
It. Screw that pervy teacher.
Oh.
Pervy teacher?
Oh, I actually talk! Yes! I love it! Hi. How you doing? It's the homie from the intro.
What do you want?
Oh, I didn't know you were hostile.
You planning on ratting me out to Kamoshida?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Kamoshida? What do you mean?
Huh? In that car just now, it was Kamoshida.
Oh, him.
He does whatever the hell he wants. Who does he think he is, the king of a castle? Don't you agree?
I mean, king of a castle? I'm new here, man. I don't know.
No, I mean... Wait, you don't know Kamoshida? Are you for real?
I'm new here, son.
You're from Shujin, right?
I just transferred. You go to Shujin too? I think so! That was an answer!
No other high school's got a uniform like this. Huh. A second year, huh? We're the same grade then.
Cool.
Never seen you before, though.
Cause I'm new.
Oh. You a transfer student?
Yes, that is correct.
Then no wonder you don't know him.
I guess.
This rain ain't too bad. You better hurry up or we'll be late.
Yeah. Though. Jesus. I feel lightheaded for some reason.
My head hurts.
You're not the only one, man.
Damn it. I want to go home.
You shall be my Yosuke. Now let's move forward. New friend, I think. What's happening? Excuse me? Oh, is it gonna cut back? Yeah, it cuts back to when I'm remembering things. Hi, again.
There was a terrible subway accident that day.
Was
you
there?
You remember it, don't you?
Really?
I assume you know of the uproar that the public calls the psychotic breakdown incidents.
Kinda? Yeah? I might. Never heard of them. What does that mean? I mean... What does that mean? I think I know what she's talking about, but, you know, just to be safe.
It was all over the news, and one of the victims included a teacher at your high school.
It did?
I've no doubt you heard about it.
No. Now I don't.
Day, were you still an ordinary student?
Yes. What do you mean?
Let me change the question. You transferred to Shujin Academy, correct?
Yes.
An ordinary prep school that could be found in any city.
I guess.
That's what it should have been. What happened around that time? Tell me everything, truthfully.
I mean, I was heading to school. That's all I know right now. Hey, more cutscene. Oh, what is that? It's that app again. Are they watching me? Like, whoa, what's happening? Are you leading me into an alley? Well, what is this? I don't like this. What the hell is going on with that app?
What?
Huh? What? What happened, son?
What?
Oh. There's a castle. Excuse me?
We didn't come the wrong way, though. Yeah, this should be right.
I was looking forward to a normal day at school.
I just have to go and ask.
I guess. I was looking forward to my first day at school. Now I gotta do this. What is this? Oh boy. Now we're at an actual castle. Isn't that nice? Oh boy, what is that? So is my phone like a portal to another world or something? I don't know. Let's see what happens. Oh boy. Oh. What? What? Excuse me? What is going on there?
That's weird. Where's the school?
You're telling me. I don't know. I'm new here. Where are we? Is this our school? Did we make a wrong turn?
No, this has to be it. I mean, it should be.
Should be? Isn't good enough.
Out of service. Where'd we end up?
I don't know, it's following you!
The sign was for the school, right?
I don't know! Yeah, what's going on here? Yeah, I think so.
Right? You saw it too!
I guess I did! Oh.
Jeez, you freaked me out! Who are you? You a student?
Dude, he's a little big to be a student.
Your costume's impressive. Is that armor real? Come on, don't just stand there, say something.
There's another one.
Hey, what's going on?
You're asking me. Is he school staff? This must be a prank.
You really think so?
I don't know. I'm just trying to be optimistic.
It's real.
My optimism isn't working.
Time out, man. We gotta run.
Yeah. Got it. I'm not trying to get stabbed
Stop
on my first day.
Standing around and run.
Okay. Hey, we paint again. I guess we are in that world.
What's with these guys?
I don't know. Doh. You look like you just nudged him.
You're gonna break my bones, damn it! The hell you think you're?
We're gonna
Take
die.
Him away.
Oh, why? What did we do? Yes, I would like to save, even though I don't know what's happening. We just got abducted by knights. I thought I was going to school. I thought I was going to school.
Hey, wake up.
Oh, great. I'm in jail again. This is like, what, the third time? Oh, boy. Yep, I'm in jail again.
You all right?
No. Yep, you.
Yeah, more or less.
Huh. So, what do we do?
It's like this ain't no dream.
I suppose so.
Yeah, what's going on?
You're asking me? I don't know. Why are we painting this world when we walk?
Let us out of here! I know there's someone out there! Damn it! Where are we? this some kind of TV set?
Oh boy, TVs. I don't want to get near them things. You don't know the horrors inside them. Somebody's getting tortured, like, hardcore.
What the hell was that just now?
Somebody is getting seriously tortured, son.
Whoa. You're shitting me, right?
I don't think so. I think this is happening. I think we're gonna die. Is this really what I deserve for helping someone? This is real bad. Isn't there some way out of here? Come on, we gotta do something. Dirty bed. How much time's passed since we knocked out? Damn it, this don't make any freaking sense. Let's see. Hey, should we hide in here and trick the guards? It probably wouldn't work like it does in the movies, though. Vulgar boy. Wonder if I can force this door open or something.
Hey.
Yo, there's nothing in there.
Huh?
Huh? You hear that? Did it tell me to do something? I was just literally checking around.
Be glad that your punishment has been decided upon.
Well, why would we be glad about that?
Your charge is unlawful entry.
Okay.
Thus, you will be sentenced to death.
Why would we be glad about that?
Say what?
No one's allowed to do as they please in my castle.
Oh, he is the king of the castle.
Huh? Wait, is that you, Kamoshida?
Kamoshida?
I thought it was some petty thief. But to think it'd be you, Sakamoto.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Can we play that back again?
I thought it was some petty thief, but to think it'd be you, Sakamoto.
Oh. Ho 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 ho. Beautiful! Oh, let me hear that one more time!
I thought it was some petty thief, but to think it'd be you, Sakamoto.
Oh, that's... Oh boy! What is that pronunciation? Oh! Now, I ain't no Japanese, but I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be Sakamoto. I heard about this. I heard that a pronunciation in the game of someone's name was weird, but it's not their fault. They were told to say it like that, apparently. So I'm not saying that, you know, it's the voice actor or anything like that, but it's like...
Atlas, why did you tell him to say it like that? It's supposed to be Sakamoto.
Anyways.
Are you trying to disobey hell? Me again? Looks like you haven't learned your lesson at all, huh?
I guess.
And you brought a friend this time. Because you can't do anything for yourself.
Oh, playing your life.
This ain't funny, you asshole!
Is that how you speak to a king? It seems you don't understand the position you're in at all.
So is this his shadow? Is this him? I don't know.
Not only did you sneak into my castle, you committed the crime of insulting me, the king!
Oh.
The punishment for that is death.
Well, we already got sentenced to death, so like it fucking matters.
It's time for an execution.
Is this motherfucker not wearing a shirt? Yeah, he's like naked. He's got like a thong on. Ew! What are you doing, man? What the hell is going on and why?
God damn it.
Yeah. Hey, you did something.
I ain't down for this shit. Come on, we're out of here.
Okay. Let's go. Damn. Jesus, you alright, son?
Just go! Get out of here! These guys are serious!
Oh. Running away, are we? What a heartless friend you are.
Oh.
He ain't a friend.
Oh.
Come on, hurry up and go!
What's the matter? Too scared to run away?
I mean, I don't know. I've got conflicted feelings. I thought we were good pals, but I guess we aren't.
Pathetic scum isn't worth my time.
Okay.
I'll focus on this one's execution.
I mean, I'm still right here. I haven't left. I'm not nothing, you know.
Take this!
Oh. Did you slap him, Michael?
Lily scum!
Oh, he's punching him. Okay. Hey, can you put some clothes on, man? Jesus! Why am I just standing here? Am I that much of a bitch? I mean... he spit on him.
Where'd your energy from earlier go? A peasant like you isn't worth beating.
Jesus. I'm still here.
I'll be killed right now.
Stop it!
What? Don't you dare tell me you don't know who I am.
I don't.
That look in your eyes irritates me.
Oh, Jesus.
Hold him
there. Prick.
After the peasant, it's his turn to die.
Damn it! Ah! I'm not very strong.
No, I don't want to die!
I don't think anyone does. You know,
this is
like
truly
this.
An unjust game.
Yeah, it is!
Your chances of winning are almost none.
It really is!
But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
Okay.
What's the matter? Are you simply going to watch?
I mean, what am I supposed to do?
Are you forsaking him to save yourself?
No.
Death awaits him if you do nothing.
I see that.
Was your previous decision a mistake then?
It wasn't. It might have been. No, it wasn't a mistake. I saved her because I wanted to. But I don't know what I still did. Oh, God.
Very well. I have heeded your resolve.
Oh. What's happening? Am I getting my personas? Okay. Oh, I'm crying, too.
Thou art I.
Thou art I, yes!
Thou art willing to perform all sacrilegious acts for thine own justice.
Oh.
Call upon my name and release thy rage. Show the strength of thy will to ascertain all on thy own.
Oh shit.
Thou be chained to hell itself.
Oh boy.
Execute him.
I will stop you.
What was that? You desire to be killed that much? Fine.
I mean, I assume I have the power right now. Bow! Okay, that was unnecessary. Piece of shit. Okay. This is happening. Can you put some clothes on, man? Oh, shit. My persona? Or... what's happened? Oh, I have the mask. And I can't pull it off, apparently. Oh, God, it's... oh, Lord in heaven. Oh, Jesus, what the hell? Oh, my God. What? Oh, that's not good. Oh. What is going on? Is this how you awaken to your persona, or what? I guess so, because there's my costume. Oh, shit. Oh, look at how badass I am! Fuck your knights! Yeah, run! Look how badass I am! Holy shit! I am badass as hell! Oh my God! I look so damn badass!
I am the pillager of twilight! Arsene!
Okay.
What the?
I don't know, man. Don't ask me. Don't dare ask me, because I don't know. Resides within you. Oh.
If you so desire, I shall consider granting you the power to break through this crisis.
I'd appreciate that, my dude. Give me your power. Yeah, give me your power.
Very well. Who the hell are you?
Well, I don't know.
Guards!
The guard just got knocked back. They ain't doing
stop
nothing.
Killing that one.
I'm pretty sure they ain't doing nothing. Oh. Hey, they're what's his face? Pyrojax. Oh, snap, I'm fighting Pyrojack. Oh, I have my dagger.
Detest the enemies before you. Change that animosity into power and unleash it.
Oh boy. Using skills. You can use skills by pressing the triangle button during your turn. Using a skill will consume a set amount of HP or SP.
Persona!
Persona! Aya! Or whatever that says. Ow, how dare you hit me? Ow, stab it.
Swing your blade.
Okay. During your turn, select the target and press the X button to perform a melee attack, which you're currently equipped in melee weapon. Melee attacks are not particularly strong, but they do not consume HP or SP upon use. Okay then. Fuck you! Take that!
This power of mine is yours!
Good!
Kill them however you want. Run wild to your heart's content!
I got it! I wish I could block. Order. Change tactics. Analysis, tactics. Please out of hunt. Anyways, Sona! Do it! Yeah, take that! So badass! Oh. Hey! This music! Hey, so cool! Sorry, but it's just... Hey, level 2. Level up!
I leveled up.
Yeah! This music, though! I feel even stronger. My max HP and SP went up. It's cool that I talk in this, even if it's for short about like periods. It's still cool I talk. I saved you.
What?
Oh, I got a trophy. The Soul of Rebellion.
What was that just now?
I don't know, man.
You little.
Hi there. Yeah. Piss off.
You like that, you son of a bitch?
Lock the cell.
You mean this?
Yeah.
Okay, it's locked.
Good. Now let's go.
Damn you!
You played, son. Hey, put on some clothes. I don't know, man.
And your clothes?
Yeah, they changed. I look pretty badass, don't I?
Whoa, it went back to normal.
And I'm just, yeah. Well.
Bastards! God, this is effing nuts.
Yeah.
Anyways, let's scram. You lead the way.
Okay. We should have kept the keys until we got outside. I think that's what he threw at least. Let's go. Are we gonna actually have to run or?
Oh.
You bastards! You think you can get away with doing this to me?
What was that?
I don't give a shit. I ain't down for any of this. Come on, let's get out of here. Go.
All right.
Come on, we gotta look for a way out. Nope.
For real?
It ain't opening? Damn it, let's try to find another way through. Let's hop.
Hmm?
Huss up. We could hop it. A bridge. Looks like it's broken, though. Wait, think we can jump across? Special actions. You can press the X button at certain locations in dungeons to perform special actions. Huh!
Yeah.
Can you jump it? Alright, we can make it! We can keep going this way, yeah. Let's look around. Oh, yeah, you did make it. Okay, good. Oh, well, let's go. Escape the mysterious castle. Oh, boy. Let's go! And then... Nah, I'm a ninja, man. You don't understand. Let's go. We gotta get out of this crazy place. All that execution shit? Is he serious? Probably. This way. No, this is a cell. Another cell? Oh wait, no, it's cracking the wall. Let's go.
Whoa!
Crap, my bag's stuck! Come on, man, we don't got time for that! Did you make it out? Okay, good. Let's go! Let's see. What's over? Is anything over there? Maybe. Looks like there's an opening up here. This way.
Whoa.
Hey, hold up! Look, there's some guys in armor over there. They'll probably call for backup if we try to take them on. We should go some other way. Alright. Let's go. Guess we're going across the bridge then. Let's do it.
Oh.
Is this a drawbridge? Can we do anything with it? Dude, the hell is this place? You're asking me! This is my first day here! Let's go.
Whoa!
Hey, we gotta hide! Aha. Are they gonna cross the bridge? Over there! They're looking for us, right? I ain't playing along with this anymore. We gotta find a way out of this goddamn place. This way, then. Let's go up them stairs. If this goes up, you think it heads to the exit? Maybe. We'll just have to keep looking. These are some long stairs. Is this the exit? Hey, let's get the hell out of this place. It might be more trouble. So just prepare yourself, man. Oh, nope. Dude, you gotta be joking! This ain't the exit! What the hell is this place? I don't know, man, but let's... What was that? Another prison cell? Yeah, there's somebody in there. Hey, look! We really did hear people screaming, so we ain't the only ones who got captured. Is, he okay? I mean, I don't know how to help you, man.
Huh?
There's something up there, a bridge and a statue? Let's see. Damn it, the bridge. Ain't there some way to lower it? Maybe this thing? What's this creepy-ass statue? Is this supposed to be Komoshida?
What the hell?
Another dead end. Damn it! How the hell are we gonna, supposed to get out of here?
Hey,
you there.
Hey. Well,
Blondie, frizzy hair, look over here. Who is here? Oh, it's the cat dude!
What is this thing?
I don't know!
You're not soldiers of this castle, right? Get me out of here!
Why should we though?
Look, the key's right there!
Where?
We're trying to get the hell out of here. I mean, you obviously look like an enemy too!
I'm locked up here, so how can I be your enemy?
He has a small point. I mean, it could be a trap. I don't believe you. Quiet down. A cat?
I am not a cat. Say that again and I'll make you regret it.
Yeah, you look like a cat.
Catching up already. Shit, there's still no service. Ain't there any way to contact someone outside?
I guess not, man.
How the hell do we get out?
I don't know.
Hey, you two! Wanna know where the exit is? Let me out and I'll take you there.
What if you're just saying that so we let you out?
You don't want to get caught and executed, right?
Well, you got a point there. Can you really help us? Sounds dangerous. You better not be lying.
I'm not lying. It's the truth.
This thing sounds like it's all talk.
That's what I'm saying. You never know.
If you think you can get out on your own, then be my guest.
I mean...
What do we do? Are you seriously not messing with us?
If you don't hurry, they'll catch you.
Yeah, you're being pretty asshole-ish. So, you know, you're the one in this situation. We could just leave you here and try to find it ourselves.
Freedom tastes so great.
Now where's the exit, you monster cat?
Don't call me a cat. I am Morgana.
Okay.
Shut up and hurry it up. You want to be locked up again?
Honestly.
Oh, all right. Sheesh. Follow me and stay quiet.
I'll try our best. We walk. We make paint noises. oh. What's happening?
Jeez.
It's fourth period already. Sakura-san said that Seta-kun left the house this morning. Should I contact the police? No, that'll just be more of a hassle. What did I do to deserve this? I'm kind of locked up in a castle right now. I was hoping that time would freeze once I'm in here or something. Oh well, guess we just gotta follow it. Let's go. Well.
Hey.
What are you doing? What does it look like I'm doing? I'm lowering the bridge. I don't know how I'm gonna voice him. He has like a light voice. You, frizzy hair, it seems like you pick up on things faster than our Blondie over here. Try checking around the mouth of the statue, okay?
Sure.
Oh. Well, that was simple. We could have did this ourselves.
For real?
How are we supposed to know to do that? Amateur, come on, let's keep going. Hopefully we get out. You're obviously a cat.
Oh, shit!
Oh, I transformed again.
You amateur, stay still. Hey, you. You can fight, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
Come!
Zoro, oh. Look at his diesel-ass persona! It's got like a little lance! It is that diesel!
We will promptly shut them up!
Okay, let's do it, man. Where are you? Oh, I'm about to say!
Damn shadows. They've taken up intercept positions. It means they're holding nothing back and are serious to kill us.
I would assume so.
I'll back you up. So fight like your life depends on it.
Okay. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to. Can I do enemy info?
I don't see a weakness.
Okay. Then let's, persona it up. Take this. Is he gonna act on his own?
I knew you were an amateur.
Okay.
This is how you fight.
Garu. So.
Strike at an enemy's weakness to knock them down. Use that opening to strike again.
Okay.
That's the most basic of basics. Remember it well.
I knew that, but I didn't know the weakness. Skills have varying elements, and each enemy is weak to certain elements. If you attack an enemy's weakness, you will deal more damage and knock them down. You will be able to take another action after knocking an enemy down. This is called one more. If you then topple an enemy, another enemy, you will gain another one more. This will continue as long as you continue to attack enemy weaknesses.
Let's hurry and get through this.
All right.
Zoro!
Nice job, mate. You even meow. You're a cat. Ugh. Die. Hooray. Like this music. I'm level 3 now.
Power courses through me.
Yeah. Awesome. I feel even stronger. My max HP and SP went up. New skill, Hall Baby. What did I learn? Arson learned a new skill, Cleave.
Another tool for our mission.
Awesome. Hey, oh boy. Take your time. Don't worry, I will.
Oh.
Did he just slide in? Not bad. Your persona's pretty powerful. Persona? You mean that thing that comes out of you guys, all dramatic-like? Yes, you saw how Frizzy Hair here ripped off his mask when he summoned it, right? Well, everybody wears a mask deep within their heart. By removing that...
Whoa!
Huh? He turned back to normal! It looks like you don't have it all under, control over your power yet. The transformation shouldn't normally dissolve like that, after all. That's enough. This crap doesn't make any sense. Can't you just sit still and listen for once, Bondi? Don't call me Bondi. My name's Ryuji.
Hey.
Actually, there's no time for me to lecture you. You want to escape this place in one piece, right? Let's go. Oh, but before that, take these. Use them carefully, okay?
Oh, thanks for the medicine, man.
Okay.
Come on, we should hurry. It's not much farther to the exit.
Okay, let's do it.
Oh boy.
Now then.
Just make sure you're good on HP, okay? There's still a chance we'll end up having to fight in here.
You can auto-recover by pressing the square button. Auto-recover uses your party's healing skills on all party members. Be aware that the required SP will be consumed. Oh, that's pretty cool. Tutorials you have seen before can be viewed by pressing a triangle button to open the menu and select system. And then tutorial. Okay, but how do I know how much health do I have? Like, how would I go about checking that? Equipment, persona, stats. There we go. Stats, tactics, act freely? No, we're full direct command, man. I don't do that act freely. Stuff. Let's heal. Let's go. There's something over here.
No!
Not that way. The exit's over here. Well, why did it tell you to open the door? Let's go. Oh, what's happening? Oh, there's somebody else there. Hold on a sec! What's that? I feel like I've seen what this dude's wearing before. Damn it, I'm too flustered. I can't remember a damn thing. Come on, let's go!
Come on, man.
Hold on, damn it!
What did you say?
What is it? We need to go fast. Gotta go feet! I'm sorry. But who are these guys? Do you really think you have the time to worry about other people right now? Besides, they're... There! No shit. You should have listened to me.
Well, I mean, if we opened the bridge, we would have had to fight him anyway, because he was on the other side. Let's fight.
I'm glad you stick to your guns.
Let's do it. No, it's Pixie. So do we actually just fight personas in here?
Looks like it's raring to go, too.
Do we only get one persona in this game? That's my question. Because we're fighting other personas. As I remember, Pixie. Let's see.
Persona!
Wait, what? Use melee weapon,
I don't see a weakness.
Oh, that's helpful. But anyways,
Come.
Use cleave.
Go down.
Damn! That was a lot. Let's see. Use persona. Yeah, let's use persona. Oh, he has the healing, okay. So, Garu. How dare you attack the cat? Take that! Ha! Bitch! Haha, I'm too badass. Yay! I got more money. Level 4? Or no, he leveled up. Morgana leveled up. Oh, we don't see his stats, and he makes a comment.
Okay.
Alright, let's get away before more show up.
Okay, let's go.
Hold on, we can't just leave these guys here. You really don't get it, do you? There's no time to explain. Look, I'm going. If you don't want to follow, be my guest. Damn it, fun, I'm coming.
Okay, I mean, who are these guys? Should we care or should we not? Are they already goners or are they not?
This way!
The entrance hall is right above here. The exit's close. Keep it up, oh lord.
Can I... Oh, he ran by himself, I think. Let's go.
We're here.
Yep, I guess. Oh,
finally, we're saved. It's not opening. Did you trick us, you jerk?
Don't jump to conclusions. Over here.
What?
Hey, wait up.
Okay. What here?
Where are we supposed to get out from here? There aren't even any windows.
There's a barbed one up there.
Ugh, amateur. This is the most basic of basics.
Blow the wall up? Are we going to die here? A ventilation shaft?
That's right. As I thought, you're a natural at this.
I'm not sure if I should feel proud of myself or ashamed that I know these bad things.
It leads all the way outside.
I see. Then we just gotta get that metallic mesh off. And a one, and a...
Oh. Ow.
Oh, crap. The enemy didn't hear us, did they?
Maybe.
Seriously, we're finally getting out of here.
You should wait on celebrating until you actually get out.
Yeah.
Now get going.
But what about you?
There's something that I still have to do. We're going our separate ways.
Oh, okay. Don't get caught again.
You better be careful, too. See ya.
All right, peace, man. You were pretty cool once we got to know you for, like, the 5 minutes we were with you.
Those two seem useful.
Oh.
Especially the frizzy-haired one, if my judgment's right.
I'm useful! Someone praised me, finally! Jesus! I've been going through so much shit! Feels odd to hear praise now.
Oh, we're back in the city.
Did we make it?
Yeah, look, we're back in the city. There's people.
You have returned to the real world.
What?
Welcome back.
Excuse me?
Huh? Return?
What?
Does that mean we got away?
I guess. I wonder.
I don't know what to think anymore.
Honestly, man.
What was all that anyways? That castle and Kamoshida and that weird cat?
I don't know, man. I was
What's
just doing...
on?
You're asking me. I'm not as confused as you.
Are you students of Shujin?
Yes.
Cutting classes, are we?
No.
Huh? No. We were trying to get to school, and we ended up at this weird castle.
What?
I don't think you should have said that.
Hand over your bag. You better not be doing any drugs.
Yeah, that's exactly why.
Why would you think that?
You're his friend?
Never met him. he was bullying me! Something like that.
Then you should go to school. Take him with you.
Alright, I look responsible because I have glasses.
We passed by Shujin on our way here. There was nothing out of the ordinary about it.
Oh.
If you spout any more nonsense, I'll contact your school. Is that what you want?
No. I'll go to jail, man. No, thank you. I don't want to be late. Let's get going.
That's not what I meant.
Well, I don't want to go to jail, man.
Is that guy for real?
You don't understand the position I'm in. I can't afford to be a dick. I literally can't afford to fuck around. I will go to juvie. I'm not trying to go to juvie.
Transport announcing his resignation. Things are going as planned.
Oh. Okay.
Sai Nijima. Reminds me. Better to leave it be for now.
Okay. It's lunchtime.
Is this for real? I'm sure we came the same way. What's going on here?
You're asking me all
That's
these questions.
That's exactly what I wanted to ask you.
Oh no.
We received a call from the police.
They said they wouldn't snitch!
One cop snitched on us after all.
He knows too! He said they wouldn't snitch, you bitches!
It's rare not to see you alone. Where were you roaming around until this time?
Don't say it! God damn it.
So you have no intention of giving an honest answer?
You're just gonna get me sent to jail,
What's
man.
What's this about a castle?
Oh boy.
Kamoshida?
You seem so carefree, Sakamoto.
That was pronunciation.
What's the difference from when you did morning practice for the track team?
Shut up! It's your fault that it...
How dare you speak that way to Mr. Kamoshida? There's not much leeway left for you, you know?
He's the one that provoked me!
Do you really want to be expelled?
I can't afford to- You need to shut up!
In any case, you'll have to explain yourself. Follow me.
Oh, man.
What? This is bullshit!
Come now. I should have been more considerate, too. Let's just say that we were both to blame.
So, does he know what happened in the castle or not? That's my question.
Well, if you say so.
Like, is that was that really him or was that another him? It's my question.
Still, you're coming with me. It's undeniable that you're extremely late.
Fine.
By the way, you're that new transfer student, correct?
Yeah. Don't send me to jail. I didn't mean to be late. Please. Oh, giving you a glare. Hi.
Have we met somewhere?
I saw a girl in your car.
That's right. I remember now. Well, I'll overlook this just for today.
Thanks.
I'm sure you've heard from the principal. But cause any trouble and you'll be expelled. Understand?
Yeah, I know. Can you overlook more? I understand.
At any rate... Hurry up and go to the faculty office. I'm sure Ms. Kawakami's tired of waiting.
Yeah, I guess. I didn't mean to be late, but shit
Good
happened.
Good luck
man.
Trying to enjoy your new school life.
I was hoping to do that, but so bad. I had quite the morning. Oh. Wait, what? What's happening?
Why are my days advancing? Oh, I'm remembering, or I'm back in the present, that's why. About to say, what's going on here? Just don't go past 7-7. Anyway, so God.
A talking cat?
Yes.
Are you hallucinating from an overdose? I won't put up with you if you're simply joking around.
Okay, so if I remember correctly, you're the one who talked about stealing hearts in other worlds. Explain to me how you don't believe that!
I'm going to have you continue the story.
Okay.
The one who received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves was an Olympic medalist. An alumnus from Shujin Academy. The PE teacher Suguru Kamoshida. It's true that what he did were deplorable crimes from indulging his desire. He confessed to it all.
So he really is a pervert?
But there should have been no connection between the two of you since you had just transferred. Why did you target him?
I don't want to say. I'll tell you later.
That's unacceptable. I'm trying to call it once again.
I don't know! You gotta give me time to think! You keep interrupting me, I can't tell you shit if you keep interrupting me! The summary of the story up to this point has been updated. To read, press the triangle button, open the menu, and select story from under the system options. Oh boy. Well, that was an interesting warning. I need to go to the faculty office. No, I need to save. Can I save? I can't save. Oh no. I kinda need to save. I think there's a thing where you can't go over 90 minutes or something, and we're already in an hour. Anyways, hi there. So you're that problem transfer student. Late on the first day, too. You're like causing trouble for other, you like causing trouble for the school? This is just a misunderstanding. Excuses are useless. Do you even want to be reformed? I bet this is a good sign of what you'll be like here. Go fuck yourself. God damn it. Hi there. This is the school store. None of this bread is none of the bread here, particularly interests me. So, faculty office. Wait, what? Somebody said something. We're talking shit. Isn't he a criminal that got- Oh, you guys are mean! I didn't do anything! This way seems to lead to another building. The faculty office should be on the second floor of this building. Okay. Let's look for the stairs then. What? Why are you guys talking shit? I didn't do anything! Sakamoto! No, it's Sakamoto-kun. Was late again. Maybe he'll get expelled soon. I'm calling it Sakamoto. I can't believe he's still behaving like this after what he did to the track team. What did he do? Why? Stop providing situations where I don't know what happened. And he's still not expelled because Mr. Komoshida's covering for him, right? Mr. Komoshida is too nice for not abandoning a punk like that. It's probably because he knows that he's probably a pervert or something. Oh, maybe this is what he saw. The track team people. Did you hear? Or did you know, Senpai? Some crazy second year student is transferring to our school. He's standing in front of you. Yeah, I heard about him. All the second years are talking about it. Apparently, he's such a problem student that no other schools will take him. Why does he have to come here? I hope he doesn't try anything funny with the volleyball team. It's fine. Mr. Komoshida's on our side. The transfer student won't do anything to us. Man, I hear some pretty crazy rumors about him. This is how rumors start, man, and I hate rumors so much. I'm going to the bathroom to cry myself to sleep. The walls in there are disgusting. Oh, well, I guess I'm not going to cry myself to sleep. Okay, let's go. Did you... No, what? What? No, I didn't want to listen. I thought I was going upstairs. okay. So that's him. That's the guy with the criminal record. I don't even look like a bad guy. People should look at me and say, he don't look that bad. Is he really a criminal? But no! I get judged so harshly. You know, he's a transfer to them people we're talking about, I think is what that said. Move out of my way. Do I cross here? It seems, no. This building. It's on this floor. This is the second floor, right? Shut up! I didn't do anything! No, that's nothing. Huh, where would the... Oh. That's nice. Thank you so much for that. I thought it was on the second floor. Is this it? Because I thought this was a classroom over here. Second floor seems to have all the classrooms in the second years. I better head to the faculty office for now. Is that not on the second floor? That's an exit, emergency exit. Huh. Shot talking about me. Do I go upstairs again or faculty office on this where? I mean, there's the washroom, there's that. I mean, do I have to actually look at the signs? Cause that's 2A. That's like a classroom. Where's the faculty office then? Huh, I'm lost. It says it's on this floor, right? Listen, I can't recommend that you call, I can't recommend you to that college anymore. We've suddenly decided on a different student. What? But you already promised to recommend me. I'm sorry, but you'll have to accept that this was decided by the school. They want to prioritize students from our highly acclaimed volleyball team. Okay. Where is the faculty office? I'm lost. Am I blind or am I just not really seeing it? Like, I have no this is the principal's office. So, the faculty office has to be around here somewhere then, right? Maybe this? This looks like the faculty- Oh, it didn't show up on the thing, so I wasn't sure. You'd think it would have, like, a symbol. This looks like the faculty office. Time to go inside. Sorry I'm late. I went through some stuff.
Ugh, unbelievable.
Hi.
Being over half a day late on your first day?
Things happen, man.
Can you explain yourself?
I got lost. My train was late. I was in a castle. My train was late.
It's lunchtime, you know. You would have gotten here sooner if you had walked from your place.
Well, I didn't know that.
It's true that
your
schedules have been a mess due to the accident. But you're still way too late.
It's not my fault if the train was
will
late.
You pull yourself together? You were given fair warning yesterday.
Yeah?
More importantly, I heard that you were caught along with that Sakamoto-kun.
Why did they pronounce it like that? Why did they tell him to pronounce it that way? It just sounds weird. They didn't have a choice. That Sakamoto? Or Sakamoto?
Don't get involved with him, okay? He's nothing but trouble.
I don't need trouble. I'm not trying to go to juvie.
He wasn't like that when he was devoting his time to track and field, though.
So what made him do this?
Anyway, break's almost over. Classes will end after fifth period today because of the subway accident. I'll have you introduce yourself when class resumes.
Okay.
Follow me.
Sure. Can I save? I want to start another episode, so
we
don't hit that 90-minute mark.
Introduce yourself. Be serious about it, even if you're lying to the class, okay? Do not say anything unnecessary.
You don't understand. Unnecessary is my second middle name. My name is Conixis Stupid Unnecessary Seta. Did you not know
you think
this?
That's him?
Stop talking shit!
Huh? The one in the rumors?
I'm a cool dude, man. Stop talking shit. I'm pretty cool. I'm badass, too. Don't make me backhand someone to give you a reason to be scared of me.
He really is insane.
He looks normal, though.
Yeah, thank you! Someone understands! I look like the most normal kid ever! Like, he doesn't look like he'd hurt anyone! But I mean, the most innocent looking can be the most crazy, but you know what
he
I'm saying.
He might slug us if we look him in the eye.
I was thinking about it because you're talking shit.
Settle down. Well, I'd like to introduce a transfer student.
Why is that guy the only one not wearing a jacket?
Today we had him attend from the afternoon on since he wasn't feeling well. All right, please say something to the class.
Oh boy, I'm Conixis Seta. Nice to meet you.
He seems quiet, but I bet when he loses it...
Stop talking about
me! He was arrested for assault, right?
Because I was protected! No one knows the full, and this is how rumors are bullshit. You get parts of it, and then you make something bigger out of something that's not so serious. I was protecting someone.
So, your seat will be... Over there, the one that's open.
Is it next to a window?
Sorry, but can the people nearby please share your textbooks with him for today?
Oh, sorry.
Sucks.
Stop being... Oh, is that the... Oh, well-behaved student. Why do you look beat up, man? What happened to you? Oh, it's my girl! Oh, You're that girl. I think you're cute. Anyways.
Do those two know each other?
I'm sorry, but I really like her.
Ew, does that mean he hit on her before transferring here?
I stared at her for like a hot minute because I actually do like her. If I do get her as an option, she's being the waifu of this game.
That means she's cheating on him with Mr. Kamoshida.
Oh.
Then again, this is Takamaki-san we're talking about.
Oh.
For real, that side of the room is totally awful.
Why you gotta talk so much shit? I'm right here. I should hit you with my bag and give you a reason to be afraid of me.
Oh, right. The volleyball rally's in 2 days.
You guys are assholes.
Everyone's just changed classes, so make sure you use that time to get to know each other.
Okay.
Well then, let's get class started.
I guess.
Who's on duty today?
Everyone, please rise.
Why do you look so beat up? Who hurt you? Oh, man. Well, don't you dare turn back into the castle!
Hmm? What's wrong?
Is this a school?
Are you sure you're okay?
No!
Also, it seems like people are already talking about you.
You don't say!
I'm not the one who told them.
I don't know about that!
I can't even catch a break. Why do I have to deal with this?
You? Do you understand how much people are shit-talking me?
You should head straight home without stopping by anywhere. Sakura-san sounded pretty angry.
Oh.
Oh, and about Sakamoto-kun, don't get involved.
Oh, there he is.
Speak of the devil. What do you want? I heard the police caught you cutting classes today.
It was nothing.
And you haven't dyed your hair back to black, either.
Oh, you have black hair?
Sorry about that.
Oh.
I'll be waiting on the rooftop.
Okay. What?
See, that's why I don't want you getting involved. Understood?
No. I don't under... Why oh, it's Principal Porkchop!
Like transfer here. He's already started associating with Sakamoto. A student with a criminal record and the culprit of an assault case. At this rate, it'd be pointless how much I contribute to the school.
Okay.
Now don't be like that. This school counts on you, Kamoshida-kun. You are our star.
I guess he is.
Still, a steady buildup is necessary behind such brilliance as well.
Your troubles never seem to end, do they, Principal Kobayakawa? All right, I understand. I'll continue to do my best to answer your expectations of me.
Well, I don't like school so far. Everyone hates me, and I didn't do shit. Sakamoto seems eager to talk about something. I should meet him on the rooftop. Can
I'll
I see?
I'll just add this.
Oh, thank you! Oh my god. Holy hell. Because I don't know if that 90-minute thing applies to... I'm pretty sure it applies to videos and not... I don't know, maybe both. But anyways, like, there was a thing. There's like a list of rules that you can do with this thing. But the main thing is you can't pass the date 7-7. And even though it sucks ass, I hope by the time we get to that point, we'll be able to do it and they'll lift that ban. But if not, then I guess Persona 5 will just never be completed on the channel. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. I'm gonna record another one right after this because the castle took up our school time, so we didn't really get to experience school. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed, and if you did, hit the thumbs up button, save it to your favorite, to share with your friends. This has been Conixis. You can follow me on Twitter, link is in the description below. Thank you all for watching. I love you all, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye, everyone!